you're doing.
Nothing. Can we make the cake then, if we have to? I think I better make some toast.
Can we have spaghetti bolognese?
Wouldn't know how to cook such a thing.
You'll probably grow up to be interesting.
I don't want to be interesting.
Oh, milk. I think I'm gonna throw up.
Drink it now, Slater. It's good for you.
It's my lungs, Nigel.
You'll be all right by Christmas, won't you?
Everything's gonna be fine.
New cleaner. Is it reason I look like Joan of Arc?
I think we're gonna get along like a house on fire, aren't we, Notch?
You're wasting your time. You're far too common.
I think in some ways she's quite like your mother.
You're just gonna have to sort of not get used to it. Well, when you're every waking hour complete blinking misery. Capiche?
That was the best lemon meringue pie I have ever tasted.
Oh, well, thank you, Adam.
Get off me, bitch, lady. Because I do the lemon meringues around here. You're on the right for a little too.
I think you're getting this out of perspective.
This is sophisticated cooking, Nigel. I know what you're up to. Well, two can play at that game, sunshine.
She's mad. You have to get rid of her, Dad.
I've asked Mrs. Potter to marry me.
You're Nigel, aren't you? The Fanny Craddock of Nice Little Lane.
Thanks for the cake, Nigel. The lovely gesture.
It's really not that bad for the first attempt. Looking back on my
younger days, so many dreams. As they used to say in Wolverhampton, bon appetit.